Hello, fellow travellers. Ready to explore the fascinating corners of England? Today, we're setting off on a virtual journey to discover the top 10 must-visit destinations in this captivating country. From the quaint villages sitting in the rolling hills of the Cotswolds to the buzzing metropolis of London, we'll be your guides on this epic journey. We'll delve into the unique charm and history of each location, revealing the sights and experiences that make them unmissable. Pack your virtual suitcases, we're starting our journey. At number 10, we have the Cotswolds, an area that looks like it could be taken straight from a postcard. It's an archetypal English landscape spread across five counties, filled with rolling hills known as wolds and meandering rivers. The Cotswolds is home to some of England's most enchanting villages, where time seems to have stood still for centuries. Think of idyllic scenes of charming thatched roof cottages, quaint country pubs, and bustling farmers' markets. The villages are picturesque, built from honey-coloured stone, typical of the region, giving them a warm and inviting glow. But it's not just about taking in the scenery. The Cotswolds offers a wealth of activities for the adventurous souls, from scenic walks and cycling routes to exploring historic houses and gardens. And let's not forget the delightful local cuisine, with the region's pubs and restaurants serving up delicious local produce. A perfect place for a peaceful getaway. At number 9, we have Cornwall, where the sea and the land dance together. On England's rugged southwestern tip, Cornwall has breathtaking coastal beauty and centuries-old history. It's a place where azure waves kiss golden sands and rocky cliffs tower over the sea. It's not just the natural beauty that will captivate you. Cornwall is steeped in history. Ancient ruins dot the landscape, each a nod to the past. Visit the mystical Tintagel Castle, said to be the birthplace of King Arthur, or the Lost Gardens of Heligan, one of the most popular botanical gardens in the UK. And let's not forget the beaches. With over 300 of them, Cornwall is a beach lover's paradise. From the family-friendly Porthcurno to the surfer's haven Fistral, there's a beach for everyone. At number 8, we have the Yorkshire Dales, a place where nature is at its finest. Imagine a canvas painted with rolling hills, sprinkled with a myriad of wildflowers. Picture the charm of quaint villages nestled in the heart of these hills, their stone cottages offering a warm welcome. This is the Yorkshire Dales for you, a symphony of nature that never ceases to captivate. From the breathtaking landscapes that change their hues with the seasons, to the picturesque valleys carved by rivers over millennia, every corner of the Dales is a sight for sore eyes. But it's not just about the views. The Dales are home to a unique array of wildlife. Spot the playful otters in the rivers, catch a glimpse of the rare red squirrels in the woods, and if you're lucky, you might even spot a roe deer prancing in the wild. Yorkshire Dales, a haven for nature lovers. At number 7 is Stratford-upon-Avon, a town that Shakespeare himself would vouch for. Welcome to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary, Stratford-upon-Avon, the birthplace of the world's most famous playwright, William Shakespeare. Imagine walking the same cobblestone streets where the bard himself once strolled, soaking in the atmosphere that inspired his timeless works. Now, let's peek into history. Shakespeare's birthplace, a humble half-timbered house, is a must-visit. Here, in the heart of Stratford, the echoes of the past come alive. A short distance away, you'll find Anne Hathaway's cottage, a picturesque thatched roof dwelling that once belonged to Shakespeare's wife. The town is also home to the Royal Shakespeare Theatre, a cultural landmark that pays homage to the playwright's legacy. Here, the world of Macbeth, Romeo and Juliet, and Hamlet unfolds on stage, captivating audiences with its timeless charm. Stratford-upon-Avon, where history and literature intertwine. This is a place where the past and the present seamlessly blend to create a truly unforgettable experience. At number 6, we have Cambridge, a city that's a scholar's paradise. Picture a place where the quest for knowledge has shaped the very stones beneath your feet. Home to the world-renowned Cambridge University, the city basks in the glow of academic brilliance. The university, with its majestic colleges and grand libraries, has been the cradle of great minds for over 8 centuries. But there's more to Cambridge than its intellectual prowess. The River Cam meanders through the city, offering picturesque views that could inspire a poet. Punting down the river, you'll see the city from a unique vantage point, with the university's stunning architecture framing the backdrop. The city's rich academic history doesn't just live in its buildings and the river's reflections. It's in the air, in the rhythm of the city, and in the heart of every Cantabrigian. So, come and soak in the atmosphere of Cambridge, where knowledge and beauty walk hand in hand. At number 5 is Oxford, a city that's a chapter from a fairy tale. Nestled in the heart of England, Oxford is an enchanting blend of history and beauty. At the city's heart is the prestigious Oxford University, a beacon of knowledge, boasting illustrious alumni from literary giants to prime ministers. This historic institution is not just renowned for its academic prowess, but also for its awe-inspiring architecture. Wandering through its colleges feels like stepping back in time. Then there's the Bodleian Library, one of the oldest libraries in Europe. It's a labyrinth of books, a haven for bookworms and scholars alike. But Oxford's appeal extends beyond the university. The city's stunning architecture, from its dreaming spires to its quaint cobbled streets, captivates the eye and sparks the imagination. Every corner turned reveals a new sight, a new piece of history. From its medieval walls to its Georgian facades, the city is an architectural delight, Oxford, where every brick tells a story. At number 4 on our list is Bath, a city soaked in history and elegance. Nestled in the heart of England, Bath is a stunning spectacle of Roman and Georgian grandeur. It's a place where ancient and modern worlds collide, creating an incredible fusion of past and present. The Roman baths, from which the city takes its name, are a must-see. Imagine the Romans, over 2,000 years ago, basking in the natural hot springs, just as visitors do today. It's a tangible connection to the city's storied past. Then there's the Georgian architecture, epitomized by the Royal Crescent and the Circus. These iconic landmarks with their honey-colored limestone facades show off the city's aesthetic allure. They exude a timeless elegance that leaves visitors in awe. Bath is more than just its buildings and baths, though. It's a city with a unique charm, a place where you can lose yourself in quaint cobblestone streets and discover hidden gems at every turn. Bath, a city that's a journey back in time. On our list at number 3 is Lake District, a symphony of lakes and mountains. Here we step into an enchanting world where nature unfolds its grandeur in full glory. The Lake District, a place where the stunning landscapes whisper tales of timeless beauty, beckons you to lose yourself amidst its captivating vistas. Imagine a canvas painted with the most brilliant hues of nature, dotted with shimmering lakes reflecting the sky's infinite charm. These are the lakes of the Lake District, each with their own unique allure. There's Windermere, the largest, reflecting the beauty of the surrounding fells. Or perhaps Derwent Water, a serene water body cradled by lush hills, will catch your fancy. The district's inspiring scenery urges you to explore, to venture into its mountain passes, to tread its verdant valleys, and to soak in the breathtaking panoramas that unfold at every turn. Whether it's the thrill of a challenging hike or the tranquility of a leisurely boat ride, the Lake District offers an unforgettable journey through nature's masterpiece. Lake District, where nature sings to your soul. At number 2 is Stonehenge, a riddle wrapped in mystery. This prehistoric monument, nestled in the heart of England's rolling green countryside, has puzzled historians and tourists alike for centuries. Stonehenge isn't just a pile of rocks, it's a masterful work of ancient artistry. It's believed to have been constructed around 5,000 years ago, though how our ancient ancestors managed to transport these massive stones remains a mystery. Its purpose is another enigma. Some theories suggest it was a place of healing, others believe it was a sacred burial site. And then there's the alignment with the solstices. Was Stonehenge a prehistoric astronomical observatory? We may never know for certain. Despite these unanswered questions, one thing is clear. Stonehenge is a captivating display of human ingenuity and the enduring power of mystery. Its silent stones whisper tales of an era long past, inviting us to listen, to wonder, to dream. Stonehenge, a place that leaves you pondering and amazed. Finally, in the top spot on our list is London, the heart and soul of England. This buzzing metropolis brims with an energy unlike any other. Home to the majestic Buckingham Palace, where royalty resides, London exudes an air of majesty. The iconic Tower of London, steeped in history, stands as a silent witness to the city's past. Then there's the London Eye, a modern marvel that offers a bird's eye view of the city's breathtaking skyline. But London isn't just about landmarks, It's about the culture, the art, the food, and most importantly, the people. From the world-class museums to the bustling markets, from the diverse cuisines to the vibrant nightlife, London offers a myriad of experiences. The city's culture is as diverse as its people and as vibrant as its streets. Whether it's the charm of a classic British pub or the thrill of a West End show, there's something for everyone in London. London, a city where every street has a story. And there we have it, folks. We've journeyed through the charming Cotswolds, surfed in Cornwall, hiked the Yorkshire Dales, experienced Shakespeare in Stratford-upon-Avon, felt the academic air in Cambridge and Oxford, bathed in Bath, admired the Lake District's beauty, marvelled at Stonehenge, and immersed in London's hustle and bustle. Each place, a unique chapter in the grand story of England. Now it's your turn to explore, and your turn to make your own memories. Until next time, keep exploring and keep making memories. Safe travels.